I've been wanting to add a live chat feature to my website, and I've been unsure of where to even begin with that. Well, I've discovered an incredible free plugin that works for my website, which is on Squarespace. It also works for WordPress, Joomla, Weebly, Wix, and others. And there's even a WhatsApp integration. I am loving this plugin. Let me give you a little tour. Stay with me. I'm Phil Palin, a brand strategist. Welcome to my channel where I promise practical advice to build your brand. Today I'm giving 3CX a whirl. It is a free live chat solution giving you the ability to chat or call, supported by many website builders and platforms. 3CX is sponsoring today's video, but I gotta tell you, I really love this platform and I can't wait to recommend this to my website clients. It just makes sense. Let's now take a closer look together. In a moment, we'll hop over to the back end of this, but I first wanna show you live chat in action, okay? So have a look down here. We can click this little icon and right away we can access a live chat with customer service, in this case for 3CX. Now, unlike other live chat solutions, 3CX gives you free integrated voice, video, and team collaboration features without compromising any of the business benefits. What does this mean for you? You can start managing your communications at zero cost per year, which is really super awesome. It's centrally and easily managed in one single hub. And if chats don't cut to the chase, you can switch to free audio and video calls direct from the browser. Besides your live chat, customers can also access WhatsApp, Facebook, and text as well. So this is a really awesome opportunity to make a sale. You might not know this, but 50% of live chats actually end up being forwarded to a call center. You and I know there's nothing more frustrating than having to explain yourself over and over again. So let's now have a look at how to install this on your website. I'll install it on mine, which is built on Squarespace. It's really easy. I'm assuming if you click this video, your website is also on Squarespace, but even if it's on another platform similar, a website builder like Wix, Weebly, Joomla, Drupal, as well as WordPress, probably the best known option, this solution works for you. So let's jump over and have a look. Now, to install this on my Squarespace website, I will head right back here to the admin console. From here, I'm going to click voice and chat, and then right here, I'm going to select this little eye icon, which will bring me to the instructions, where I can actually copy the little snippet that I'm gonna need to insert into my website. And because I'm working on Squarespace, I'm gonna choose this option right here to copy the HTML code. Now hopping over to my Squarespace website, I will select website, I'll scroll all the way down, got lots of pages, I'll choose this option right here, website tools, and then we're gonna choose code injection. Here you're gonna have the option to paste either header or footer code, and I'll select footer code. So here we'll paste a little snippet that we copied over, just like that, I'll click save. And right away, we're gonna see that little icon over here in the right-hand side. Grayed out because I am logged into my website in the settings, but now logged out of my website, which is how everyone else is gonna view it, you can see that beautiful little live chat feature that is now active on my website. Look how awesome this is. Since this is for my website, it shows my name, it even shows my profile photo, and people can actually chat with me. This is absolutely incredible. In my case, I have the settings in place to either do a chat or do a call. And this is just a little window into the many, many settings that you can customize on the back end of 3CX. I wanna jump in now to the admin console and point out a few important features here. We skimmed over this a moment ago. I'm gonna select the back button and you can see here all of the different settings that I can set up here for my business and my brand. In my case, it's just me, so I have just me as the user. I can add more here, as well as the option to import and export. Under voice and chat, we have the ability to integrate other platforms, including WhatsApp. I'll talk about that in a moment. You can even set up office hours. This might be nice to set up some boundaries so that you're not answering messages 24/7, as well as call handling, reports, and so many other features here. Again, not diving into all of them, but just know something that you want to customize, you probably can on the back end of 3CX. I think live chat is particularly exciting. I also think WhatsApp messaging, that integration is absolutely awesome given how many people use WhatsApp around the world. Automatic WhatsApp message assignment, integration with CRM, and lots of things here that are gonna be useful for your business. So far we've been looking at it on desktop, but I wanna now switch over to the app. It is pretty awesome. The browser interface is obviously awesome, but you're not gonna be sitting in front of your computer all the time. You also wanna be able to access 3CX on the go. So here, starting with your Teams panel, as well as your contacts, your keypad if you wanna dial out, your recent history, obviously I'm just setting this up so I don't have much to show yet, as well as your chat and your voicemail, all of this at your fingertips so that you can handle things when you're working from your phone, not your computer. I'll click the navigation here. We can take a look at the menu. You've got your account settings, your schedule, your meetings, your settings, all the types of things that we looked at on the mobile browser, but accessible right here for ease. So There you go. That's 3CX. It is awesome. And best of all, it is free, up to 10 agents. So that means users of 3CX from your team responding to messages and calls from your website visitors. That is incredible. So go ahead and give 3CX Live Chat a try. It is free and it works great. So why not? Linked in the description below. I am certain you're going to love it. If you've got any lingering questions, comment below. Let's keep the conversation going on down there. I respond to those personally. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like. That helps other people discover these videos, which we work hard to create for you. And subscribe for more videos on branding, positioning, building, and promoting your brand. Thank you, 3CX, for sponsoring this video. I've really enjoyed sharing this great product. Next, I'm sharing a few more videos I think you'll be interested in. I'm Phil Palin. Thanks for watching. Those coming up next.